I'm a friend who's mostly made of pain. He wakes up just to work and straight back home again. He once cut one of my nightmares out of paper. I thought it was beautiful, I put it on a record cover. And I tried to tell him that he had a sense of color and composition so magnificent. He said, thank you, please, but you flatter me. It is truly not becoming me. Your eyes are poor, you're blind, you see. No beauty could have come from me. I'm a waste of breath, of space, of time. I knew a woman, she was dignified and true. And her love for a man was one of her many virtues. Till one day she found out that he had lied. And she decided the rest of her life from that point on would be a lie. But she was grateful for everything that had happened. Or she was anxious for all that would come next. But then she wept, what did you expect in that big old house? The cause she kept in, such is life, she often said. With one day leading to the next, you get a little closer to your death, which was fine with her. She never got upset, and with every day she may have left, she would never clean up another mess, or fold his shirts, or look her best. She was free. Drunk and drove, and his cop pulled him off to the side of the road. And he sang, officer, officer, you got the wrong man. No, no, I'm a student of medicine, brother of a folk singer, you don't understand. The cop said, no one got hurt, you should be thankful. And your carelessness is something awful. Let you go, and though your father's name is known, your decisions now, they are yours alone. You're nothing but a stepping stone on a path to death, to loss, to shame. The last few months I've been living with this couple. Oh yeah, you know the kind who buy everything in double. Yeah, they fit together like a puzzle. And I love their love, and I am grateful that someone actually receives the prize that was promised by all those fairy tales that drugged us. And they still do me, I'm sick, lonely, no laurel tree, just green envy. My number come up eventually, like love, some kind of lottery, where you scratch and see what's underneath. It's sorry. Just one cherry, no plague yet. Good luck. So I'm hanging out down by the train's depot. I'd arise, sit and watch the people there. And they remind me of wind-up cars in motion. The way they're spinning and turning and jerking each other off for positions. And I want to scream out that it all is nonsense. Hey, your life's one track! Can't you see it's pointless? Just then my knees give under me. My head feels weak and suddenly it's clear to see it's not them but me who's lost my self-identity. As I hide behind these books I read while scribbling my poetry, like art could save a wretch like me with some ideal ideology that no one could hope to achieve. And I'm never real, it's just a sketch of me, and everything I made Get the song, tie my shoe and start walking off and try.